My lawmakers returned to Springfield today for the final days of their annual veto session. 2 weeks ago, the Illinois Senate overrode Governor Bruce Rauner's veto of a bill to raise the smoking age in Illinois from 18 to 21. The Illinois House considers the bill this week. If approved, it would require people to be 21 years of age to purchase tobacco products, electronic cigarettes, and other nicotine products.
Well, we've had